What is India's reaction to the Abraham Accords? Pushkar from New Indian Express has asked, what is India's reaction to Bahrain normalizing ties with Israel? While Awad from Sana has asked, regarding the normalization of relations between Israel, UAE and Bahrain, how India and whether it will help Palestine cause of achieving comprehensive peace in West Asia. Aditya has asked, does India welcome the peace deal between Israel, UAE and Bahrain? Does India feel that this will pave the way for peace in the entire region?
We have followed the Abraham Accords, which was signed in Washington, D.C. between Israel, UAE, Bahrain and the U.S. And as I have said earlier, India has always supported peace and stability in West Asia, which is our extended neighborhood. Such, we welcome these agreements for normalization of relations between Israel and UAE and Bahrain. We also continue our traditional support for the Palestinian cause and hope for early resumption of direct negotiations for an acceptable two-state solution.
Next set of question is on Shri Kulbhushan Jadhav. Kadambini from NDTV India has asked, any update on lawyer for Kulbhushan case?
The government of Pakistan has not been able to fulfill its obligations to implement the ICJ judgment in its letter and spirit. There are some basic issues which they need to address. One, the provision of all relevant documents for this case to provide unimpeded and unconditional consular access to Sri Kulbhushan Yadav, as well as the appointment of an Indian lawyer or a Queen's counsel to ensure that the trial is free and fair.